This is the Mazda 5. It's a 7-seater. Overall condition of this vehicle is fair. Love the fact that this vehicle has the sliding doors on both rear passenger doors. The front bumper, as I noted over here, is a little bit scratched and it's misaligned with a slight ding to the fender. All the sliding doors work. There are some chips and scratches here to the left rear bumper of the vehicle and also here to the rear bumper. And some scratches, and there's a scratch to the right rear of the bumper too. Also just below the right rear tailgate lens, there's a scratch there too. And there's a scratch on the right rear passenger door. Now we're going to open up the vehicle. The right rear passenger door, sliding door. The seats are still in good condition. As I mentioned, this is a 7-seater. Now going to enter the vehicle through the driver's side door. A little bit of wear and tear here on the driver seat. There's a cigarette holder here. Front passenger seat looks good. I note that the ABS light is on. There's 265,245 kilometers displayed on the clock. Now I'm going to open up the bonnet. There is no battery in this vehicle. I've had to jump start it. All the electronics do work. There are some scratches to note on the front right bumper. And I noticed that the plastics are loose here. Should be below the beading. I noticed that they are above the beading. We open up the bonnet.